This is love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent his son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins. 1 John 4, verse 10.